one day, if you really get this alternate picking technique under your fingers, then you'll be able to play. I mean, a lot of bluegrass tunes, as you probably well know by now, are played with quite the tempo, so we really want to be able to have this concept under our fingers.